Namaste children, welcome to my class. How are you all? I hope you all are doing good. In our last class, we have discussed about four people going for a trekking and they came into a situation where they have to cross a river. And with our logical reasoning, we solved that problem with our logic. Can you implement such a program in Scratch? Can we do that? Yes, absolutely. What we need? We need four sprites. We need to implement the backdrop. I mean background. Then what else we need? We need four different costumes for the four sprites. And in each blocks we need to give instruction one by one. Please, we need to use control block instruction and the other block instructions. What else we have studied in our last year? We have studied about files, the file extension. Those were the important things. .png, .jpg, those were the file extension. Okay, what is the extension of text file? I think you all know it. Yes, it is .txt. Then document file, .doc. What about picture and sound file? Okay. Like that, each file have different extension. We have studied lot many things. Okay, in this situation I can only explain you the program with words. Okay, that's all for today's class. Stay safe. Thank you.